The universe is saying to you today, let today's intention be intention itself. For a moment, stop the chase, stop jumping from one thing to next. Allow the wholeness of who you are to meet the fullness of each experience as it is. There is opportunity in the present moment. There is clarity in the present moment. Life exists in the present moment. The paradox is that you are building your future from the space you are inhabit now. This is where your power lies. Be still and enjoy life in all its glory. It's not just about the chase. Type universe if you believe in God.